If you love a hippopotamus and you love her a lot of much, she will be your friend. That can be mighty handy now and then. Well, if you're stuck outside and the door on the house won't budge, your friend the hippo can lean on it and give it an extra nudge. If you love a hippopotamus and you love her a lot of us, she will be your friend, and that can be mighty handy now and then. Now if you want a cookie, but it's too high on the shelf, you can climb on the back of a hippopotamus and get one for yourself and one for her too. If you love a hippopotamus and you love her a lot of us, she will be your friend, and that can be mighty handy now and then. Just can't sleep late at night, your friend the hippo into your room will creep. She'll sing you a lullaby till you begin to snore. Then she'll tiptoe out, hippopotamously, and slam the door. If you love a hippopotamus and you will be your friend, and that can be mighty handy now and then. Yes, if you love a hippopotamus and you love her a lot of us, she will be your friend, and that can be mighty handy now and then.
My cousin looks fat, but the doctor says she can't help it because there's something wrong with her glands.
She probably eats too much.
Uh-uh. She hardly eats anything, and the kids call her hippo.
That's mean.
I'd hate to have something wrong with me.
Everyone has something wrong with them.
Yeah, nobody's perfect.